Thank you very much. I'd like to do a song that I think's been around about as long as any of them and weathered the storm a whole lot better than most. And this was a big hit when it was first out, I guess, in 1929. Those were some lean years. It was written by an old Hoosier boy by the name of Hoagy Carmichael. I'd like to give you my version of Stardust.